How's it going? It is June 21st, 2007. We are headed out to the retreat at Bradley's Farm today for Nikki and Scott's wedding. They're both friends of mine, and actually we're very, very pleased that the wedding's taking place today. So it's very hot again. Well, actually, no, it's not that bad. I was in the shade, so it was 94. Should be a lot of fun today. Inside system and outside system, the passport system that we showed you a couple weeks ago. And we will be using the small passport again, as Nate is using the larger passport at a smaller party tonight. Kevin's down at the Musical Moon for Casper's group and helping McDonald's with their All-American Crew Rally, which is a lot of fun. They bring in a real Ronald McDonald and everything. Sorry if that sounds stupid, but it's kind of cool to see hundreds and hundreds of employees and kids and everything. And then Ronald McDonald comes in, and he really knows how to pump up a crowd. We've got probably about a 10-mile drive out Centerville Road out to the retreat, so we'll see you when we get out there. Boy, it's so good until the end. Actually, there's actually nothing entertaining on this road, so I'm not even going to do the normal musical drive-out thing, because there's no point to it. Well, actually, there's no point to any of them, because they're kind of fun. But this one is just trees and a two-lane road. Inside now, and we're going to get set up. We've got the speakers there and that, and then we've got to take stuff outside because we have a tent that we're setting up out there, and it's going to be loud. So how's it going?
How are you?
Good. So it'll be loud out there, but it's a pretty day, so we'll have fun with it. All right, through the years, we have seen some very, very interesting groom's cakes, but today, I think we're just about number one. As they've got the Yoda groom's cake. I mean, this thing is, do a 360 for you. Did a pretty good job, huh?
Someone exactly like you. I've been traveling all around the world, waiting for you to come through.
I'm not gonna watch you eat.
Just at the beginning of the buffet.
It's a lightsaber going across. He is cutting his head off.
Cut his head off!
some of them cars that be booked.
Scott, congratulations. I should not be driving down a canopy road, so Tallahassee calls it, with the lights on, or with the light on the camera on, but we had a great time heading out the Ruby Sky. There's a lot of the wedding party coming out. The battery's dead, so we might film a little more out at Ruby, but we'll see, as the battery is dead. But once again, congratulations, guys. That was a great evening.